It has been a mad dash for florists trying to fill thousands of Valentine's Day orders. It's one of the year's busiest days for the profession, and keeping all those bouquets and baskets straight is not easy.
An incredible job. New at 6, we sent Sheldon Ingram out to find out how in the world they do it.
You're looking at a cluster of 12 dozen red roses inside of Alex's flower shop in Oakland. And we are following some of the delivery guys as they make this day special for a few special people. Well, you know
what? Love is in the air. That means flower delivery guys are on the run.
Walking around, I'm doing foot deliveries today. Since 8 a.m., haven't stopped yet.
We are headed to Pazvar Hall, a Dr. Matsumura on the fifth floor of Pazvar. Pazvar is a weird building.
Matt Dannenberg delivers for Alex's Florist. And Brad Stobotsky delivers for Guidance Flowers. Stobotsky will make more than 30 deliveries by foot before the end of the day.
Hi.
Are you Deborah?
I am.
Hi, these are for you.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello.
These are for you.
Hey, thank
you. Yep, happy Valentine's Day.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We also have them arranged in a vase over here, which are 70.
While the guys are busy with deliveries, the floral shops are ultra busy with walk-in customers. But Dannenberg doesn't want to be cooped up in the floral shop. He seems to enjoy all of the attention he's getting from women as they see a TV camera trailing him with flowers.
But now that the cameras are here and stuff,
so
and it's Valentine's
everybody
Day.
Everybody thinks you're the boyfriend or the fiance.
Yeah.
And all you hear all the women making all the comments about you.
Yeah. Like, oh, he's so cute.
You're the man.
Yeah, it's great.
Even better than receiving flowers. Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.
Hey, he's cute with those little dimples. He's darling.
What a great story.
That is neat.
The inside scoop.
Awesome.
You know, it does appear that romance is alive and well in Pittsburgh. Amazon.com looked at all the cities. They named the Steel City the 13th most romantic in the country. The online retailer tracked sales stats for things such as Barry White albums.
Oh, come on.
Yes, this is true.
Really?
Other products, number one on the list, Alexandria, Virginia. You can see all 20 cities and how they ranked on WTAE.com. Just look under the slideshow section of our homepage.
Bring it, Barry. Hey, take a look at this photo, though, emailed to us by a viewer. She says she was making dinner when she noticed a potato that looks exactly like a heart. Thanks to Deb for sending it in.